Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Kara Charms here. Hope you guys are having a charming day, and may I just say, I'm glad you're here. If you're new to my channel, please hit that like and subscribe button. Appreciate that very, very much. Alright, so, this is how the outfit looks from the beach costumes. This is how it will look on your avatar. She wore the starfish top, and she wore the Hawaiian skirt, which looks pretty nice, I guess. Like I said, the skirt, it doesn't really work for me, but if you guys like it, you can always go and buy it. And I showed you the last video, I believe. So, yeah. But I would prefer to buy the shells. The shells will look much better. For my avatar, at least, I think. I don't know. I really, really, really can't wait to buy something from my Avi. I know y'all must be tired of looking at me looking like a noob, but hey. Because the styles that I see in the store, I don't know all the outfits that they have in the store. I don't think I really explored every clothing they have. So far, I just want the bunny outfit, a top and some jeans, something, and hair. I try to make it work with my Avi though, till then. And you earn just about, I'm gonna say, 80 Nebula points from, let me see. Yeah, I think you earn about 80 Nebula points, and then you go and play the golf, and then you earn that every single day. I've been doing that. Trying to be patient. I'll get there one day. And I'm already waiting for the next patch. I don't know when their patches will be or when it happens, but I will promise to upload whenever there is one so I could update you guys about what's new so and show you guys around. All right. Look, I ran into twins. Look at these girls here. They were like, I think they're wearing the beach. I think that's one of the outfits from the beach outfit. Beach costumes, my bad. They look nice. So I was just, you know, walking around, and then they was like, one said hi and the other say hello, and I was like, okay, they're talking to each other. And then the other was like, nope. So I was like, were they talking to me? So I asked if they was talking to me, and he was like, yeah. So I apologized, and I started to talk to them. I was telling them my favorite colors, and I said, I love blue and red. And she was like, you need to drink, girl. I was like, okay. Can we get you a drink? Sure, you can give me a drink. I'm not really into role play. Let me just put that out there. Roleplay is not my thing. So here, I did not know what to say. I don't know what they wanted me to do here. I really, really didn't know. So that's how that went down. Alright, so I decided to play along, I guess. So I said, oh, how's Tropicana? I don't know. So this girl goes, sorry, we are all out. I don't know if they was messing with me or what. So I was just like, I don't know. Look, see, somebody over there, Mayfairy, was like, Jacket 7, please. Watch this girl say something. She gonna say, we all out, I think. No, like, these are the worst bartenders in Nebula Ralph's. Oh my gosh, she just walked off. Like, okay, big fresh out. If you guys like, but seriously, if you guys are like gonna do like role play and stuff like that, don't be just saying, I don't know. I know I'm saying I don't know a lot, but I just don't know. So thankfully, my friend Dactoon, I think I see her. She's right there. She thinks she's looking for me. I'm happy that she came because now I can just get away from these two. Okay, they say all out of that, but perhaps a beta. I'm like, but the beach is like, go to the freaking bar at the beach. Then, worst. I was in my mind. I was like, this is the worst service, worst bartenders ever. So I'm like, oh my gosh, too. Let me get away from these guys. I need to get away from them and leave them at the bar because they don't know what to do. Alright, I'm gonna end it right here. You can see the girls came back with a different outfit. This is another short video. Hopefully you guys liked it. Make sure to like and subscribe and stay tuned for the next one. I'm out.